This video is brought to you by Bob's Auto Body Sales and Alignments.
Nate Baron Scott and doing one whale of a job out there. You know, you did a heck of a job of your own equipment as well, but in this Simon Brothers machine, and you had some competition early on from Nathan Loney, but once we got single file, he had absolutely nothing for you. Your thoughts?
Yeah, I knew just getting out front was going to be the key here tonight, and when Loney got to jump on me and got out in the lead, I thought I was in trouble, but luckily I got a single file restart there and got back in the lead and just did all I could.
Heck of a job tonight right there. We're so pleased you'd like to thank for helping you put this five car on the track and in victory lane tonight.
I definitely got to thank Mike Simon for everything he does and Steve Duvall here. He helps us out a lot and everybody that helps us week in and week out.
All right, let him hear you, ladies and gentlemen, the Cowboy.